Women's hoops also in action at the collegiate level. St. Francis hosting IU East. First quarter, Josie Murphy can't quite finish, but Greta Winklejohn snags the board and bucket two for the Dwenger grad. Brooke Ridley, she scored in double figures so far, 86 games for St. Francis. No different today. She leads the way with 25 points. Second quarter, though, it's Bree Reinhart, a DeKalb native, drives it, gets it for two. St. Francis wins their second game of the season, defeating IUE 88-68.